Hello Accounting 101 students. In this video, we will go over how to complete the online quizzes in this class. If you go to the home area of our course site, you will be able to see all of the upcoming assignments. In this class, we have two types of quizzes. We have the online assessment quiz, which is a quiz that you want to take as soon as you're done reading through the chapter, completing your study guide, and reviewing our preparation for each chapter material, such as adaptive practice. You will want to go ahead and take this online assessment quiz. To access the online assessment quiz, you can go to the upcoming assignments, or you can go to the modules area. When you go to the modules area, you will search for the week that we are in, and I'm going to click on our very first online assessment quiz. And this quiz has one allowed attempt. It is worth 20 quiz points, and it is 20 multiple choice questions. So you will want to go ahead and click on open assignment. And when you start your assignment, you are able to answer each of these 20 questions. There is one attempt per question. And one of the important things to note is that the online assessment quiz is intended to be a reading quiz. So it is based on the information that you read in the textbook on the chapter. So you will go ahead and answer the question, and you will go ahead and select your option, and you may be provided with some feedback as you go through the quiz or at the end of the quiz. Then you'll move on to the next question. So you want to go ahead and go through all of the questions. I recommend not saving for later, but continuing the quiz. After each question, you want to go ahead and submit your answer. At the very end of the quiz, you want to go ahead and review in our course website the grades area to ensure that your score was recorded. The other type of quiz that we have in this class is a review quiz. So after you go through the preparation materials, you go through the class meeting content, you complete your homework assignments, you will want to go ahead and take that quiz. And this online review quiz is an end of chapter quiz that you need to study and practice for, because this is a timed quiz that is only available for a limited time frame. So you can see that if you try to go ahead and take this online review quiz when it is not that time frame, you will not be able to access the quiz yet. So one of the things that I want to mention is that this online review quiz is of similar format as the assessment quiz. So I'll go ahead and show you what this looks like. You need to access the review quiz during the scheduled quiz time noted in the course schedule. There is one attempt for each question and one attempt for the quiz. Once you open the quiz link, you cannot exit the quiz and re-access it later. And after your quiz is submitted, please go to the grades area to verify your score was recorded. If you're facing any technical issues in completing your online review quiz, you need to immediately contact Wiley Plus Technical Support using the link in our course website and send me an email immediately during the scheduled quiz time with screenshots until your technical issue is resolved. The time allotted is 30 minutes for 10 multiple choice questions. So you will need to load the review quizzes in a new window. And this is what the quiz will look like. There's 10 questions. You'll see that this review quiz, because it's after you have practiced the material, is worth 50 quiz points. And each of these questions will be a multiple choice question in which you need to choose the correct answer or the best choice. I recommend using the next button on the top to get you to the next question. There's also a next button on the bottom, but you don't want to click on the next thing in the module. So if you see one more next button, don't go to the very, very bottom. Okay. So you just want to click from one question to another question. And that's just a little bit about the online quizzes that we have for this class. The first assessment quiz for chapter one will be extra credit, and also the first review quiz for chapter one will also be extra credit. And once again, you really want to make sure that you look at our course schedule for all of the upcoming due dates. And the course schedule can be found in the syllabus area of our Canvas website. You can also look at the calendar function, as well as the upcoming due dates in the home area. Thank you for taking the time to watch this video.